क्वेश्चन इज कैलकुलेट द इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस बिटवीन द पॉइंट्स ए एंड बी इन द सर्किट शोन इन फिगर. ओके सो पार्ट ए इज 1, 2, 3. This is 6 ohm, 6 ohm, and 6 ohm. Okay. So you have to do this question. Calculate the equivalent resistance between the points A and B in the circuit shown in the figure. This is part A and this is part B. Tell me the answers of both the parts. Then I am writing one more practice problem here, so we'll solve both. Okay. Okay, so question two. Anybody got first part? Question two. Any success, anybody? Okay, it is correct. Hardik got 4 ohm. As answer of first part, it is correct. Then find part B. Question two. We are given resistances, a combination of resistances this way, and we have to find equivalent resistance across A and B. Okay, this is 6 ohm, this is 6 ohm, and this is 6 ohm. These two 6 ohm resistances are in series, and we know that in series, equivalent resistance can be obtained by adding both of them. So, Rs can be written as 6 plus 6, that is equal to 12 ohm. So instead of this 6 ohm resistances, I can write just a single resistance of 12 ohm. Okay. Now one more resistance of 6 ohm is there. Now this 12 ohm and 6 ohm resistances are in parallel. So I'll put this formula 1 by RP equals to 1 by 12 plus 1 by 6. 12 is the LCM. So it is 1 plus 2. So 1 by RP is this, or 1 by RP equals to 3 by 12, or RP equals to 12 by 3, that is equal to 4 ohm. Okay. So answer for first part is 4 ohm. Okay. Now part B, is it clear? Is this first part clear to everybody? Okay, Hardik, Avani, they are saying yes. Theek hai. Now next part. Part B. We have resistances this way. 6 ohm. Another 6 ohm. 6 ohm. And another 6 ohm. This. 6 ohm, 6 ohm, 6 ohm and 6 ohm. Okay. When two equal resistances are in parallel. ठीक है? तो RP can be obtained by R upon N. अगर दोनों values same है, तो हम ये formula भी लगा सकते हैं. तो 6 upon 2, ये हो जाएगा 3 ohms. तो इसका equivalent resistance होगा 3 ohm. इसका भी equivalent होगा 3 ohm. So I'll replace this way. 3 ohm and 3 ohm. Okay, 3 ohm and 3 ohm are in series, so they will be added and it will be 6 ohm. Okay, RS equals to 3 plus 3, that is equal to 6 ohm. So answer for second part is 6 ohm. Okay, I think it is clear. In case any doubt is there, you can just type doubt. Okay. So now next part, next question. Question 2 was this. Two resistors are there, 4 ohm and 6 ohm are connected in parallel. The combination is connected across a 6 volt battery. Calculate current through the battery, current through each resistance. Okay. So first of all, in this type of question, we should always make a figure. Two resistors are there. One is of 4 ohm and one is of 6 ohm. Okay. They are connected in parallel and combination is connected across a 6 volt battery. Okay. Of 6 volt battery. Calculate current through the battery. So, ek to current I find karna hai aur current through each resistances I1 or I2 find karna hai. Theek hai? Ye hai hamara question. तो करंट आई फाइंड करने के लिए हमको सबसे पहले इक्विवेलेंट रेजिस्टेंस फाइंड करना पड़ेगा. 4 और 6 दोनों पैरेलल में है, तो 1 बाय आरपी इक्वल्स टू 1 बाय आर1 प्लस 1 बाय आर2. 1 बाय आरपी इक्वल्स टू 1 बाय 4 प्लस 1 बाय 6. सो 12 इज द एलसीएम. 4 डिवाइड बाय 12 इज 3. 6 डिवाइड बाय 12 इज 2. So RP will be equal, this is equal to 5 by 12 or RP equals to 12 by 5 ohm. Ye to equivalent resistance parallel ka a gaya. Humko current find karna hai. I equals to V by RP. V hai 6, RP hai 12 by 5. To ye ho jayega 6 into 5 by 12. 6 2's a 5 by 2 is 2.5 amperes. Okay. Ab we know that when resistances are connected in parallel, potential difference across them remains same. So for finding I1, we can put V by R1. V is 6 by 4. That is equal to 3 by 2 or 1.5 ampere. I2 equals to V by R2. V is 6, R2 is 6, that is equal to 1 ampere. So all the three answers are I is this, I equals to 2.5 by this, I1 equals to 1.5 ampere and I2 equals to 1 ampere. These are our answers. Okay. So if any doubt is there, please type the doubt or ask the doubt.